day here in California. I'm down in Oxnard, and I'm pulling into Haas Automation. 1.5 million square feet of American manufacturing done on an elite level.
How you doing, Titan? Brian O'Fallon.
Brian, nice to meet you.
Pleasure to
meet you.
You
must be Scott.
Yes, sir, nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you. I am so excited about today. It's gonna be an awesome day.
So I started at Haas Automation 10 years ago. I was working at another job that wasn't challenging me. I wanted to come down and get my hands on machines and actually build something.
I want the viewers to be able to take this tour. I want them to see just this amazing plant and how you guys have taken automation to such a huge level and how you guys make all your products here in the great United States of America.
Well, excellent.
That's gonna be awesome.
We're glad to have you here. Let's show you around. We're pretty proud of everything we've done.
Let's do it, man.
All right, let's do it. I've been with Haas for 15 years, held a number of roles, everything from manufacturing engineering, where we help build the machines, to outside sales, where I've had to go and actually sell the machine tools. And my biggest focus now is helping customers understand what Haas value is.
Yeah, this is awesome. Just castings for days. So like, how much pounds of metal comes into this place?
We do about 9 million pounds of castings every month.
9 million
That's
a
right.
month?
Yep.
Wow. So you have all the castings right here, and then you turn over here and you have machines all wrapped up and they're shipping out. Peru, India, China, Thailand.
Wait, what? If we're building the machines here, why can't we build the products here?
What do you say to people when they say that you can't manufacture in the USA anymore?
Come down and have a look. We're an open book. We love showing off the factory. We're pretty proud of being able to build American designed and built machine tools here in the US.
Hey, Brian, I gotta tell you, man, this place is just amazing.
It's enormous, isn't it?
I got a question for you.
Yeah.
What about, like, female employees? Do you have a lot of ladies that do machining?
Actually, we do. Maria works right over here.
Awesome, and she's running a machine?
She actually runs 3 machines.
You're operating these machines right here?
Yes.
These things are like massive.
I know, they are huge.
Yeah, and you just keep them under control?
Yes, under control everything.
Making good quality parts,
The best.
American manufacturing, it doesn't matter what gender you are, what race, religion, it's all about America and making quality parts, and we can do it better than anybody in the world. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Glad to meet you too.
Keep making it American made.
American woman.
Yes, American woman making American products.
Yes.
Right here in Oxnard, California.
Oh, yes.
Boom.
Yes, boom.
The VF2 is a 4-stage assembly process. We've got the cast assembly, we've got squaring, we've got enclosure, and we've got final assembly. So the castings come in. We bring them to the machine. This is where the machine starts. This is the platform. This is the base of the entire VF2.
So you guys take the casting that's outside, bring it in here, grab your datums, cut them, make it all perfect parallel, right? So that's what you're doing right here, is just making the casting a workable base. Depending on the complexity of the part, we'll choose every 5th part, every 20th part. Since you guys are building it here, you just put it into the application, check it, and if it's perfect, it's good, and if you have a problem, then come back.
So we don't want to inspect quality into a process. We want to build a quality process.
Makes sense. Perfect sense.
Quality is something that we take very seriously. The reason we check every machine throughout the entire process is we know that this machine is going to end up in somebody's shop. Our commitment to the customer is to deliver a quality, reliable machine every time.
Okay, so here we are in our grind cell.
No, it's moving right now.
Yeah. So right now it's working with some air gauging, and then when it's done, it'll put in a raw part, then step and repeat the process. So this is actually the spindle shaft blank that just came back from heat treat. We ran these on the Haas robot cells earlier.
What's the tolerance?
1/10,000 of an inch.
1/10,000 of an inch.
1/10,000.
So if you took a human hair and divided it by 30,
That's the tolerance we're talking about.
Across this whole surface.
Hey, Titan, here's a finished part. And just to give you a sense for the kind of tolerances we're holding, just the heat from my hand holding this is gonna change this dimension ever so slightly.
American quality.
There's a check at every stage in the machine. The finished casting comes to assembly. We set it on leveling blocks. We level it, and we begin installing the base of the machine, the linear guides and the ball screws. So here's the first step of VF2 assembly. This is the base assembly. This is the platform, the foundation for the entire machine.
We saw the casting go. We saw it get machined.
Yes.
And now you're putting on the ball screw.
That's right. This is the
awesome.
First stage of assembly. You put the linear guides and the ball screw on at this step here.
Perfect.
You can see him aligning the ball screw here.
Yep. So basically, this is the front of the machine. When I have my BF2 at my shop, I'm standing right here. The table is right here, and the table rides on the ball screw. And as the ball screw turns, the table, this would be Y-axis. And then they put another ball screw here that's X-axis, which means they can move at the same time. And then Z comes down, there's another ball screw going up, and that's Z. It's awesome!
So let me take you over and show you more of the assembly process further on in the machine. So now we've got X, Y, and Z all in position.
All put together.
So this is your three-axis mill.
So now he's actually putting the table on the mill.
So it'll go down right on top of the linear guides and ball screw, which we have on each axis.
Perfect.
One thing that's really cool about Haas machines, particularly the VF2, our most popular machine, 80% of the machine components on this machine are manufactured on Haas machines.
That's amazing. So you guys made the machines that are now making the machines.
Yeah, it's kind of this weird chicken and the egg thing. Where does it begin?
Yeah, exactly.
Everyone in top management in this company comes from a technical background, either having built products like myself, or having designed and developed products, or used the products as a machinist. That says a lot about the kind of company we are. We're all very technical people. We're all knowledgeable about how the products are used. We understand our customers. And I think that's a big reason for the success of Haas Automation today.
Hey, Titan, let me introduce you to Steve Burmeister, one of our managers at the shop.
Very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This has got to be like the single most impressive array of pallets that I've ever seen right here.
Absolutely. Probably largest in the United States. Lights out.
And you run all weekend, lights out?
Lights out.
Done.
Absolutely. Even though we have a lot of automation here, we still have 1,200 people that work here. They're highly talented. They get the job done. We believe in automation. We believe in America. We believe in Haas.
So, Titan, you've seen how we design the machines. We machine all the parts. We also design and build our own control. That's another thing that makes us really unique.
So you do all the electrical, everything?
Everything. In fact, here's a control right here. So let's take a look at what's inside one of these control cabinets. So you
it's
see.
So clean.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just perfect, huh?
Because it needs to be neatly organized. If you're gonna make the quality product, make it reliable, it's gotta be easy to assemble, it's gotta be easy to service, and you gotta put some thought into it. And you can see, we make our own spindle drive. This is a Haas vector drive for this machine. Haas amplifiers. The Haas processor, where all the motion control, the real brains of the machine are.
Wow, I had no idea that you guys actually built each one of those pieces. That's amazing. I love, even on the electrical components, it says made in the USA.
We're proud of
That's
that.
That's awesome.
Let's go see where we put this on the machine, power it up, and make the machine come to life.
Come to life, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Awesome.
When people say to me, manufacturing can no longer be done here in America, I tell them, you haven't looked at Haas. You haven't looked at the people who are dedicated to striving and providing quality products made here in America. For me personally, the thing that I'm most privileged about working here at Haas is that I have the opportunity to provide for my family and have my wife to be able to stay home and raise our children. To me, that's priceless. And Haas provides that for me here. I'm eternally grateful for that.
The machines are looking complete. Is he getting ready to cut something?
We're gonna test cut one here. As a matter of fact, Robert, you got a second?
Yes.
Titan, this is Robert.
Hey, Robert, Simpson. Nice to meet you, man.
He's a supervisor for this line.
Awesome.
Well, every machine here does not leave without a test cut. What we're looking for on our test cuts to make sure everything performs as we're supposed to, surface finish, the rigid tap, the drilling, the tapping. So we can go ahead and get started on here. We're ready to go.
What kind of surface finish are you guys looking for?
With this finish, we're trying to look for a nice, smooth, even finish across the entire test cut piece. What we don't want is any chatter that's going to be appear in the test cut piece. So okay. We know everything's nice and smooth.
So no lines on the surface.
No lines on the surface. Here we are. All right, here you go, Titan. Test cut piece looks great.
Awesome, Robert. So there we go. The first cut on the brand new BF2 SS, the Super Speed Machine, built right here in Oxnard, California. It's American built and perfect. People are saying American manufacturing can't happen in the United States, and you guys are living proof that it does.
Yes, last month we shipped just over 1,200 machines. Last year we shipped just over 14,000 machines.
14,000 machines, yeah. These huge machines.
We make sure that all of the options and standard components are put in with the machine. Then we're checking for cosmetics, for making sure everything's perfect. So when the guys open the machine, they've got a perfect product. That's our goal.
What you guys are doing here at Haas Automation, making all your own products, doing all your own assembly, shipping these amazing machines out across the world so companies all over the place can make their own products, is just absolutely amazing. Haas machines making Haas machines, man. This was a small company, it was an American dream, and it's just expanded and flourished, and you guys are leading the way and showing other American companies how it's done, man.
We take a lot of pride. We're glad to show it off, and building here in America means a lot to us. So what you do means a lot. We appreciate it.
Awesome, man. Thank you.
All right, man. Travel safe. All right.
Thanks again.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Take care. We'll be seeing each other soon.
Cheers, sir. Sir.